The Trash to Treasure Artist in Residence program aims to raise community visibility and awareness of the vast and varied amounts of usable material that is oftentimes considered trash. Local artist Bill Lee elevates recycled artwork through exquisite sculptures that bring to light one person's trash is another person's treasure.
The Artist in Residence program was created in partnership with Clark County to demonstrate to the community that material does not need to go into the landfill, that is a highly valuable resource like metal or wood. It can be reused and made into beautiful art. Working with this program has taught me so much about different ways to look at items and materials. I've actually started looking in my own garage and seeing metal and thinking, I could probably make something pretty creative out of that.
So I'm part of the Clark County Recycle Program, so we'll be taking stuff that people throw away and making artwork out of it. My first thought was to cut the spindles out, build a cube, and I couldn't even take the pipe, plant it in the ground, have the cube on top and have it rotate.
My name is Bill Lee. I'm the artist in residence for Clark County. I work primarily in metal, some wood. I work a lot with recycled materials or reclaimed materials or materials that come from the transfer station. My process is different than most artists because of being self-taught. So I will go and I see the material and then I look at the shape and think, well, what can I do with that? So whether it be like the railing I got the transfer station day, saying, oh, I got these straight pieces of metal. Well, what would I do with a straight piece of metal? I make something geometric. This piece of work came from a metal railing that I got from the West transfer station. So I cut the spindles out and made a three different size cubes with the intention of stacking them. That didn't look very good, so then I put them inside and offset angles. This piece, the materials came from the transfer station, there's a brake disc, and then this was made from the spindles of a railing system. So I simply welded them in interconnecting rectangles and then tried to make it look like this haphazard tumbling of a stack of rectangles.
Why I choose materials that would have gone to the landfill as opposed to new materials is because the new materials is it's a blank sheet. There's no form, there's no movement, there's no history. And from an environmental standpoint, we don't have to make that metal. You can use that metal that's already been made, or that piece of wood, or save a tree, use a board again.
This is a sampling of the materials I got from the transfer station. The copper bowl was a fire bowl somebody tossed out, so I cleaned it up and it's too deep for a bird bath, so I'll figure out something for it. There was a couple of these the guy was tossing out. This one was in good shape. Somebody was throwing away these bags of perfectly good tools. So I'm going to take all of the tools and then lay them out and then weld them together and make a tabletop. Participating in this program has made me more aware of what people throw away, the amount of good stuff that's being thrown away, whether it be clothing or furniture or building materials or metal. It's been sobering.
For more information on the Artist in Residence program, please visit www.recycledartsfestival.com.